Okay, today I'm going to show you a program called Pimp My Doc. And I'm going to post the link on the side in the video description for a download for it. I'm going to also show a link that I'm gonna actually just show you in this video. So first I'm just gonna open up Pimp My Doc. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the link where you could download like a doc theme. Yeah. First, you're going to open up your web browser. And if you want to get Pimp My Doc, then all you need to do is type in the search Pimp My Doc. Do that in Google search, Pimp My Doc. And you'll get this thing. And you really just need to press on the first link and download it right there. I've already downloaded it as you saw before. So I'm gonna show you a link where you could get docs, like doc themes. Okay, it's Leopard, Leopard, doc.com. Press return. I mean, Leopard Docs. Okay, I'm so sorry. It's leoparddocs.com. Leopard Docs. Remember that. Leopard Docs. With an S at the end. Like this link right here. Okay. You're gonna download one that you want. I'm gonna actually download one here live. So let's see which one's a good one. Let's try this like pirate map thing. Download. Now it will usually download a folder or a zip. That folder you can't really use in Pimp My Doc. So let's hide. And we've opened up Pimp My Doc and go to File, Generate Theme from Folder. And find the folder that you just downloaded, which I found it right here. Press choose. And I'm gonna rename it to what I like. So I'm just gonna name it 122H111, just so I can remember it for to select it. So now I have to find it. Okay, I found it. Now all you need to do is drag the doc theme right there and press apply theme and type in your administrator's account thing. Sorry, 1 second. And then this will, your dock will restart. And here you have it. Look at my dock. Doesn't this look like the pirate map that I showed you a second ago?